The Thames above Teddington is the authority of the Environment Agency. The Environment Agency have various boats and they do patrol up and down the river.
There's lots of conversations about the Environment Agency's dealings with the river and how things are and is it improving or going downhill.
Probably more than half of the people that are running it have never done a day's work on the river in their life. So what on earth do they know about it?
The maintenance doesn't seem to be as prevalent as it once was.
There are a lot of places where trees are falling in and just being left.
It's like a slalom trying to avoid these trees.
Woo-hoo!